Alrighty guys, welcome back. Last episode we took us 2 tries to do the Space Battle of Kashyyyk. We got there eventually. My strategy was a little bit dodgy the second time, but got us through. And I learnt that the Clone Marines are a lot better than the Clone Pilots. So, we are now doing Kashyyyk along the sand. A fortified Wookiee refinery is the last defense against the planetary droid invasion. Flash back!
When we arrived on Kashyyyk, things were just as bad as we feared. The droids had us outgunned, outmaneuvered, and outmanned by a 5-to-1 margin. What none of us had counted on was the Wookiees. We'd all heard the stories, of course, but we'd never fought next to them, never seen them rip apart a droid with their bare hands. They were magnificent. Even so, it was still a suicide mission. At least it was until Master Yoda arrived. Then it became a battle. A winnable battle.
At least it was until Master Yoda arrived.
This is it, Ben. We have to hold this beachhead until reinforcements arrive.
Oh, what?
This is it, Ben. No excuses.
We have to hold this beachhead until reinforcements arrive. No retreats. No excuses.
Everyone, forward! Let's go, Mr. Frodo! Oh, it's not the droid, it's in the room. I like how they've got the Kashyyyk Scout Star, I don't know what you call it. Bark Trooper, Tom. Bark Trooper. Hiya! Hoopla! Hoopla! My bad. Okay. Why would you want to save a failed level? I failed the mission. Would you like to save?
No.
But would you like to save? that can be no retreat.
This is it, men. We have to hold this beachhead until reinforcements arrive. No retreat, this is it. No excuse.
I want to play a Wookiee. I'm just saying, well, that's...
No retreats, no excuses.
But I want to play as a Wookiee. I want to play as a Wookiee, she. So I have to stand here and capture it. And hold it. What the? Whoa! Grenades! I never. Whoa! Get to be far away from this beachhead, that's what they want. That's what they want, laddie. They want to get you away from your yearly beachhead. Yeah, a big spider plate, apparently. Hoppa! Oh, and it was two kills away, three kills away from getting my thingy.
Not harming everywhere!
Grenade! Oh, is that one of that thing that's like sputtering? Just want to go up.
Fall back behind the seawall. We must protect the Wookiee base.
Strategy out of swap to the clone engineer.
If we don't, this whole place is going to blow up to be in the oil refinery at all costs. If we don't, this whole place is going to blow.
1 year shotgun. 2 year by day. Fusion kind of description. Skate. Hola!
Just
like the simulation. Take out that silver! So I could kind of love that gate winch, so...
Thank you.
pain in the butt. Okay, Winchester fan. No, it's only really bad because they can bring tanks. That's the only reason the whole sea wall gate thing is really important. Need a dispenser here. That is a genius idea. Tank, the tank. Come on up. I did take a frickin' rocket to the face. How about the tank droid? My friend, when we found this out, it was so funny. Yeah, it was like crazy. I'm back. Two to go. I mean, I don't understand why Jango Fett was the hero you got for this. Some of the heroes were a bit random. Shoot me.
For the Republic.
Just gonna take you out. last point we attack. Should be able to get this in one life. That's right. Done. Kill him. Look at that little split in the loop.
The timely arrival of Master Yoda, the 501st was able to hold the line against the Sepps on Kashyyyk. We left as heroes. Years later, we returned as conquerors.
Yeah. Well, that was fun. Always been one of my favourite levels. I don't know why. It just is. But anyway, guys, I'm going to pause this episode. Don't forget to like if you liked it. Don't forget to subscribe if you want to see more. And as always, I'll be seeing you tomorrow. Bye.